The city of Carlsbad is losing a local icon. For nearly 60 years, he's been a friendly face, delivering mail and helping neighbors.
10 News reporter Matt Boone spoke to mail carrier Mac Matta, who began his career back when stamps cost a nickel, and he delivered mail on bicycles.
A lot has changed in Carlsbad over the past six decades.
The post office was across the street from here.
But one thing has remained the same.
I myself am a creature of habit.
For nearly 58 years, Mac Matta has delivered mail.
If it's like the first of the month, I'm extra careful. The checks that come in are put in the right slots.
Mac joined the Postal Service in 1960. At the time, stamps cost only 4 cents, and zip codes didn't even exist yet. Today, his decades of service were honored.
I promised myself that I wouldn't break down.
Going into retirement, celebrating with coworkers, cake.
Oh, there goes my face. Oh.
And his family.
I'm a little misty-eyed, you know, it's the end of an era.
His son, Chris, now with the San Diego Sheriff's Department, says he grew up admiring his father's profession.
Right when school would be letting out and he would give us a ride home, me and my brother, in his mail truck.
So what was it that kept him going for 58 years?
I don't know. He's lucky that he has good genes because he's very healthy.
That's his wife, Sheila Matta, who met Mac while working at this post office.
It was almost like our car just drove here automatically every day.
Mac's service went beyond just delivering mail, including a time he saved the life of a woman who lived alone.
When I went to the kitchen, she had fallen. She was on the floor. And she said she'd been there for 3 or 4 hours.
He and his wife say they now plan to travel.
We'll go around, see countries that you only read about.
A new route for a new phase in his life.
I wouldn't change anything. I really wouldn't.
In Carlsbad, Matt Boone, 10 News.